Hello everyone. I request you all to go through the disclaimer first. Today we are going to study about Bahuputra Yoga. Bahuputra Yoga. When the seventh house lord of the ascendant is being conjected with the Navamsa lord and applying few other conditions, this particular yoga forms. Let's study in detail. Bahuputra Yoga in Vedic astrology. When seventh house lord is conjected by the planet and is falling in Navamsa, whose house lord is the house lord of the first, second or fifth house in the birth chart, then this yoga forms. This yoga also fructifies progeny and gives happiness. Here other things like Bahakut and Nadi Dosha, Bija Saputra, the fifth house and seventh house lord had to be seen as well. The seventh house stands for marriage life, fifth house stands for children's. Jupiter signifies children. If Jupiter, seventh house, fifth house are in weak condition and are also losing strength in D9 chart, then this yoga is nullifies. This is my website. I have given the link of the website in the description box. Anyone can reach me through the website for the consultation purpose, or they can reach me through telephone, mobile, WhatsApp, Telegram. Number is 9282103960. I request you all to subscribe the channel, press the bell button so that you will be getting the latest information at the faster rate. Thank you very much.